is our drinking water.
I don't know what, I know.
It powers up a hydro generator. We borrow 1 cubic of load. It puts out 500 kilowatts to power the village.
That's
amazing.
Okay.
It's 162 metres high and 3 times the height of the Niagara Falls, which is only 52 metres. Of course, it doesn't look that big, and there's nowhere near it but the water body from West to West. Compared to the mountains, Milford Falls looks quite small. Towering peaks around us are over 1,500 metres.